In this video, I'm gonna show you how to set a custom voicemail greeting on your iPhone. So let's say you call somebody and they don't answer. This is what you'll hear with the default answering system.
The call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. It's not available. At the tone.
Okay, so it's some robot who sounds like they had way too many cigarettes. Anyway, it doesn't sound very personalized, it doesn't sound very good, and I absolutely hate hearing that message. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to have a custom voicemail greeting that you recorded yourself. So you're gonna go into the calling app, the phone app, and just tap voicemail in the bottom menu, and then there should be a greeting button at the top. So there you have the default, which is selected by default, but you're gonna press custom, and then we're gonna record a voice message. Hey, it's Max. I currently cannot answer your call at this time, so leave a message and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Now you can play back your recording.
Hey, it's Max. I currently cannot answer your call at this time, so leave a message and I'll get back to you as soon as possible.
And then press save at the top. And then it's going to say saving greeting for a little bit. And then there you go. Now you're done. So now when someone calls you and you don't answer, they'll hear your customized message instead of that automated voice bot who I probably shouldn't talk about any longer. If you enjoyed this tutorial and found it helpful, be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel with those notifications on. I'm Max, and I'll see you in the next video.